This is Cheetah, A4438675, and Cheetah came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray on June 1st. Imagine a 4-pound dog, a stray on a busy street. She's altered female, white Norwich Terrier mix, and she came in from the lovely city of Rosemead, just wandering around, not knowing where to go. Chris, can you please tell me more about Cheetah?
Yeah, Cheetah is she's a sweetheart. We got her out. She was a little shaky at first, but I mean, she's really warmed up. Matt has taken a lot of time to give her some love, and she's really relaxed now. As you can see, she's definitely a lot happier. She's great on the leash. She's a good walker. She's a perfect lapdog. She's so tiny, and she's so tiny and warm that she's just perfect to just hold around. And she's got lots of love to give. So
Cheetah is looking for a permanent home and a private residence. Please come and get Cheetah from the Baldwin Park shelter, A4438675. Look at that little girl, 4 pounds of love.